أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا مولانا محمد وبارك وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا مولانا محمد وبارك وسلم. We are deeply grateful and thankful to Allah Ta'ala for allowing us to be born in this blessed ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is a dream of every prophet to be a part of this ummah. We are also fortunate to have a connection and association with the Quran and the Awliyaullah. With the help of Allah, we come together to renew our faith and strengthen our belief in Him. Today's topic is Nurani Kalima. Allah is Nur. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also Nur, and the Kalima is also Nur. And whoever attains it becomes illuminated by its Nur. Let's continue with our waqia. Hazrat Haris radiallahu ta'ala was passing by when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam states, "O Haris, how did you start your day?" Hazrat Haris radiallahu ta'ala requested that I started my day as a true believer. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam states, "Every claim has a proof. What is the proof of your faith?" Hazrat Haris radiallahu ta'ala requested that, "O Messenger of Allah, my heart, my qalb has become detached from the world, from the dunya, as if I am seeing the arsh of Allah. I see the people of Jannah meeting each other and the people of hell screaming." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam states, "O Haris, you have attained true knowledge and the reality of faith." Then the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam states three times, "Remain steadfast in this state. Remain steadfast in this state. Remain steadfast in this state." Then the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam states, "O Haris, you are the mu'min whose qalb Allah has filled with noor." Huzur Ghazu Sakhlain radiallahu ta'ala said, "The heart, the qalb, is the king, and the body, the jism, is its army. When the shaitan whispers and there is no noori iman, when the shaitan put waswasa and there is no noori iman, the heart, the qalb accept these whispers, these waswasa. When the king makes wrong decision, it leads to destruction, causing the person to fall into shirk, kufr, nifaq, and sin. However, if there is the noori iman, then divine inspiration, then divine ilham comes due to the noori iman. The heart, the qalb accepts this inspiration, this ilham. The king makes good decision, it brings prosperity and happiness, and it is due to the Nure Iman." Surah Nur, ayat number 35. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Allahu nurus samawati wal ard. مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب ذري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس والله بكل شيء عليم. English translation. Allah is the Noor of heavens and the earth. The example of His Noor is like a niche within which is a lamp. The lamp is within glass. The glass, as if it were a pearly white star lit from the oil of a blessed olive tree, neither of the east nor of the west, whose oil would almost glow even untouched by fire. Noor upon Noor. Allah guides to His Noor whom He wills, and Allah presents example for the people, and Allah is knowing of all things. Conclusion. Allah is Noor. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also Noor, and the Kalima is also Noor. Whoever attains it becomes illuminated by its Noor. We conclude this topic here, and we pray to Allah that whatever has spoken and listened, we should able to apply this in our life. Speaker and listener should able to apply in life with ikhlas and acceptable to Allah. May Allah forgive all the mistakes of this season. We also ask Allah to forgive any errors or shortcomings that may have occurred during this season, both by the speaker and the listener. We hope that this discussion has been beneficial and can help us lead a better life according to the teaching of Islam. Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna ala al-Nabi. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Mawlana Muhammad wa barik wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Mawlana Muhammad wa barik wa sallim. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين والحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاك الله خيرا. السلام عليكم.